Battle of Trafalgar, 21st of October, 1805. Admiral Lord Nelson and his fleet of 27 British ships defeated 33 French and Spanish ships in Canos de Meca, Atlantic coast of Spain. Nelson divided his smaller force into two columns directed perpendicularly against the larger enemy fleet with decisive results. Admiral Lord Nelson was shot by a French musketeer during the battle and died shortly after, becoming one of the Britain's greatest heroes.